Hi friends, I'm Raj. Now you have made your mind to become IAS or IPS or IFS officer and looking for the books and study materials to live your dream life. Well, you are on the right side. Here we have tried our best to guide you at the beginning of this journey with the right strategy and approach. Okay? The given book list is compiled after analyzing the profile of successful IAS aspirants only. There were many similarities in their pattern of preparation, like they have followed the limited study materials, they have revision seriously instead of reading new topics every day. Okay. Many of them cracked the exam with self-preparation only. Most of them used the books which we are going to mention below. Okay. So if you follow these strategies and techniques while preparation, then you can also crack the UPSC exams in first attempt. Okay, I am accept it is difficult to crack the exam, but it's not impossible. Okay, everything is possible. So I have give the some details about books. Okay. You must be confused with the topics of paper 1 in prelims. Okay, friends, you have to note. Okay, history of India and Indian national movement. Okay, it's a broad term, which means you have to cover ancient, medieval and modern Indian history. Indian national movement is also the part of modern Indian history. It also includes the culture and society. For this, I have suggested India's Ancient Past by R. Sharma, A Brief History of Modern India by Raj IPS, History of Medieval India, Facets of Indian Culture. These books are important. Indian and World Geography, Physical, Social, Economic Geography of India and the World. For this, Wizard Geography, Certificate of P and M Geo. For Indian Polity and Governance, Constitution, Political System and Panchayati Raj. Okay. Always for Indian Polity, Lakshmikanth is best. Public Policy and Rights Issues. There are two books. Indian Polity 5th edition, Our Constitution book. Our Constitution book by Subhash C. And for Economic and Social Development, Sustainable Development, Poverty, Inclusion, Demographic, Social Sector Initiatives, etc. Okay. For this answered books, please download these books in the net. And the current affairs, you can study from the magazines. The Indian Economy by Ramesh Singh is also very useful. General Issues on Environmental Ecology, Biodiversity and the Climate Change that do not require subject specialization. Okay, for this section, current affairs are really important. You have to pick up the popular and trending issues related to this topic from newspaper and work on these concepts for covering those concepts and static portions. NAOS materials will be really helpful. Okay, for general science, for this portion, again two sources are really important. First one is answer books on science and tech, and the second one is current affairs only. So apart from answer books, which is always free, and the current affairs, okay, you need to buy some additional books also from the marketer, like general studies. Okay, it's a combo pack, like a single book. If time permits you to, you may also follow this additional information. General Studies, paper 2017, Indian Art and Culture by Nitin Sigania. Okay. Friends, first of all, you have to know one thing. IAS exam is a tough exam. Okay, I will understand. But everything is not done at the same time or at faster. Okay. When we give our effort, we will make such a difference. For every day, you can study and prepare your own by itself. Okay, every day plan for your success. Strategy is very much important. For a day, you have to study 8 hours. By topper's view, first you have to spend 4 hours by studying, and after you have to study or some other topics non-relevant to your subject, okay, for one and a half hours. Further, again, the remaining time you have to spend with the newspaper only. You have to use the current affairs only, because 60 to 65% mostly come from current affairs only. You have to choose the current affairs questions by yourself. You have to think like an question paper maker, okay. You have to create a question for the current affairs, then only you can crack this exam, okay friends. If don't feel shy, if any doubts, please comment in my video. I will share my things. Thank you friends, like and share my video, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.